The reason I changed the size on the domino joiner is because the one hole fits the domino exactly and the other hole is a little bit bigger. So when you put them together, it gives it a little bit of play. So when I do the long 10-foot countertop, I'm not fighting if one's slightly off or not.